What is it, Pink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie!
Hey, let's get up there.
A little bit of sign of life from Kyrie. Okay, so I came up from there. He says that we can fly, but I'm not sure I believe him.
Are you in there?
Can't go in there. Save point. I don't know if there are, like, I seem to be just going in the right direction wherever I go. Can I do green trinities? I can do green trinities. Okay, wait a second. Okay. I think I just saved, but it's fine. Alright, now we'll do this. Is there something down here? Why is everything frozen? I wonder if I made a mistake by not going up here. God, the camera angles. Okay, we're up here. I guess this was the way to go.
Riku, wait!
Okay, time to fight Shadow Me. Oh, now he broke up into a bunch of little ones. Where did that come from? Thank you. Okay, killed one of them. Oh, I was gonna heal. I was in the potion menu. Shit. Okay. Here we go again. Skip. Man, Peter Pan gets very excited about, like, repeatedly stabbing like that. It's a little creepy. Oh, he's already breaking up into multiple. Out of this corner, please. Thank you, Donald. I appreciate it. I just healed you, Peter. Come on. Oh. Donald up. Lock on to something, please. I keep healing myself instead of one of my teammates. Okay. God, stop it. I'm so close to death. Okay, I'm alive. There we go. I knew he was close to death. I knew I was close to death. I got scared. But we got him. A chest here with puppies in it. So that's where I came in. Where does this connect? I guess down to where we need to go.
Wendy, come on, Tink, not now. Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
They've never taught me how to fly. Proterra chain. That actually might be good. Look at my abilities for a second, because I don't use Sonic at all. And then Slapshot, I don't think I really want. Because I think that's what sends people, if I'm not wrong, I think that's what sends people launching. So let's get the ability that makes it so that I don't get interrupted healing. Hey, Big Boobies 11. Thank you for the follow. What a name. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hope that your night's going well. Okay, I've been here. Oh, the enemies are still getting launched. I thought it might have been Slapshot that was knocking enemies away from me. That's probably fine. Alright, now where do I go? The directions in this ship are a bit obscure. Although I've been doing a pretty good job of just wandering aimlessly into the right room. Okay, we're at the beginning. This is where we this is near the brig. Did I go up here? Can't go up there. It's sealed. Okay, so I came in here and then I went down here. And then I went up here. And I end up here, okay. They both led me to the same spot. What's over here? Go through that door. This door leads to up to the captain's. Okay, you know what? I bet I know where to go. How about following Riku through the door he went through with Kairi? How about that? That seems like the correct move to do. I'd like to get Kira. That would be a nice upgrade to get. Oh no, what a shame. I was getting tired of fighting them.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion. where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there.
Does Smee have Tinkerbell?
Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Glad I'm merciful, unlike the Hardworth. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee, he's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him. Smee, you take care of them.
Sora, just believe, and you can do it.
I believe.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Me, yes. Tink, no. Attain to the power of healing. I was just talking about that. I was just mentioning that. In Neverland, Sora and his friends can fly. Oh, only in Neverland? While jumping, press circle to fly. You're all going down. You just let me fly all the time. Come on. Get back here. The flying is a little slippery. But I love it anyway. A big ship. That did some damage to it. Oh man, I heal so much more now. I'm so happy about the upgrade.
Them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Take out this pirate ship. Nice. There he is. Where did they go, he says, as we stab him in the back repeatedly. I meant to heal Peter, not me. Okay, that was easy. He's all, ever since Ursula, the boss fights have been pretty straightforward. Hello, baby boy. Well. Sora learned Ars Arcanum.
Couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
Sora,
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
A keyhole, perhaps? You know, for going to Neverland, we didn't really see much of Neverland. We saw a pirate ship, and I think now we're in London.